sir. It seems to be a bit chilly in the cabin.
This is your captain speaking. Welcome aboard this aircraft. We have now been given clearance by air traffic control to push back. We expect to take off in approximately 10 minutes and our cruising altitude will be around 30,000 feet. With good weather forecast all the way, we expect to land at our destination at the scheduled time. Our cabin crew will be looking after you and we hope you have an enjoyable flight with this airline. Thank you very much. Cabin crew, please prepare for gate departure. Cabin crew, doors on automatic. Cross-check and report. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we now request your full attention as the flight attendants demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. Thank you very much.
This is your cabin service manager. Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has turned on the fasten seatbelt sign. If you haven't already done so, please stow your carry-on luggage underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin. Please take your seat and fasten your seatbelt. And also make sure your seat back and folding trays are in the full upright position. At this time, we request that all mobile phones, pagers, radios, and remote control toys be turned off for the full duration of the flight, as these items may interfere with navigation and communication equipment on this aircraft. We request that all electronic devices be turned off. We will notify when it is safe to use such devices. We remind you that this is a non-smoking flight.
Approaching 9. On runway 9. Feet remaining.
Shouldn't I start the cabin safety demonstration? aircraft continues to climb. We would like to remind you that all flights of our airline are non-smoking. For your safety, the lavatories have been equipped with smoke detectors. Damaging or disconnecting the smoke detectors is strictly prohibited. On the overhead panel you will find a personal lamp, air conditioning, and a flight attendant button. The lavatory for the business class passengers are located in the front of the airplane, and for the economy class passengers, in the back and center of the airplane. For your safety, when seated, we recommend to keep your seat belts fastened, even when the fastened seat belt sign is off.
Approaching 6. Approaching runways. Approaching 6.
Deep landing,
8,000 feet remaining.
Local weather is very nice, 24 degrees centigrade. The local time is 7:50 a.m.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We've now arrived at our destination. On behalf of the airline and the entire crew, I'd like to thank you for joining us on this trip, and we're looking forward to seeing you on board again in the near future. For your safety and comfort, we ask that you please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened until we reach the gate. If you require any further assistance, please don't hesitate to talk to one of our cabin crew. Cabin crew, doors to manual and cross-check.